C'est chaud et bien. When I say LB, you say shut him down. LB, 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 LB. While we listen to tunes made by ignorant fools, Israel, not the UFO delivering food. They bring in the troops and we won't even glimpse of the truth. They make money off the products we are quick to consume. And this is not simply a question of different views. Forget emotions, this is fact. What I spit is the truth. It's not about if you're a Christian or if you're a Jew. It's just people living in different conditions to you. They still die when you run their schools, mosques and hospitals. It's not because of rockets, please God, can you stop this all? I'm not related to the strangers on the TV, but I relate, cause no strangers can defeat me. Words can never ever explain the raw tragedy. It's not a war, they're just murdering more rapidly, and we are automatically supporting pure savagery. Imagine how you feel if this was your family. If Ibrahim Abu Thuraya could resist without a wheelchair, 10-year challenge, tell Regev we are still here. And tell that killer Netanyahu he should feel fear. The old live through us, guarantee the children will care. Criminal, not invincible, and you know it. Some are doing, still sitting in their stoic. May not feel us with you when you listen to our poems. You inspire humanity, your resistance is heroic regardless of talk. It's time we answer the call. Through the strength, the spirit, you provide example for all. How to live, how to love when attacked from the clouds above. Soldiers are probably drowned by the sound of guns. We'll just watch your tragic times through a satellite dish.